waitress in some cocktail bar when I met you. I picked you out and pulled you up and turned you around, turned you into someone new. Now 5 years later on, you got the world at your feet. Success has been so easy on you. But don't forget that I'm the one who put you where you are now. I can put you back down too. Don't you want me?
Hey guys, Tampa J here, and welcome to the Rialto Theater.
The Rialto Theater is located in the hearts of Tampa's Tampa Heights neighborhood, historical neighborhood, just north of downtown. Built in 1924 of yellow brick and Italian glass, blue Italian glass, and you can see it shining in the sun right now, and it gives like a beautiful rainbow effect. Here's a look at the back part of the Rialto Theater, and you can still see the old sign painted up there. Wow, that's really cool. I was told these blue doors weren't the original, but they were added by the current owner. And from the outside, they give it an awesome flair, and it matches that blue Italian tile. Well, guys, first of all, I'd like to make a thank you, or give a thank you, to Hope Donelly of 8 Count Productions, the owner of the Rialto Theater. And there's the website if you're interested in booking an event here. Let's check out the main theater, the Grand Theater. So, the Rialto Theater was built in 1924. It was originally a stage theater, which had 375 wooden seats. Kind of like the seats that you see now that are being set up for this private event tonight. It was actually converted to a movie theater in the 1940s and renamed the cinema. It closed right after World War II, and the front ticket booth was ripped out, and it sat vacant for decades. I believe the only thing original from 1924, as I was told, was this archway, and everything else has since then been gutted out. But let's take a look here, just inside of the stage area, and just check out the wall, the old brick. And as you can see, it's pretty tall up there, so they had a lot of scaffolding, I'm sure. So before this theater was bought, it sat empty for 50 years and used to be used as an auto shop and a storage facility. So the Rialto Theater can be rented out for just about any type of event, such as the one that they're setting up for tonight. I was talking to Hope Donnelly, the owner, and thank you so much, Hope, for letting me shoot this video. And she mentioned that they're so booked now, they have about a wedding each week for almost a year now. So deep here in the heart of Tampa, in the Tampa Heights district, you have this old beautiful relic being restored and being used. And I have a love for theater and a love for movies, so this really was on the top of my list to come and share with you guys. There's just something magic about it. Even though it was gutted out, you know, most of it was gutted out years ago, and it was used as an auto shop for almost 50 years. There was actually car lifts in here and used for storage, but they were able to buy it and build it into something what I would like to call majestic or magical or beautiful. But it's being utilized, guys, and just like a lot of buildings in this area are coming back and being used. So also notice to the right of the theater over here, there's an art gallery.
I was working as a waitress in a cocktail bar. That much is true. But even then I knew I'd find a much better place, either with or without you. The 5 years we have had have been such good times. I still love. I think it's time I live my life on my own. I guess it's just what I must do. Don't.
So this is the lounge room. Pretty cool. There's some old pictures up here, but this kind of area for events such as weddings. I'm sure the bridal party will hang out in here, get their stuff ready. There's an old table there. They made these dividers with really old doors and windows, and they do have glass in them. Check this out. Boom, 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 boom. That's my notes there. But yeah, this is where they allowed me to set up. There's my stuff right there, but check it out. Pretty cool event center. Unlike any other event center I've ever seen. This would be really cool to have a party or a wedding.
Well, thanks again for joining me, guys, and I'm very happy that you came with me and checked out the Rialto Theater. And I'll be back here to the Tampa Heights district here in downtown Tampa, because I saw a few things that I've never seen before. And of course, I take you everywhere with me, so we're coming back. That's right. That being said, thanks for watching. Much ahead, my friends. Much ahead.
Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, oh, oh.